I don't think I can fix this one, guys. It's not my decision. Dude, you gotta do something, bro. No driving, no sleeping, living up like it's the weekend. When I meet you, play the play song. Gonna drink, gonna party all night long. Drink all night long. Oh man, guys, I hate just waiting.
But dude, we can't just go after him, bro. Yeah, Junior, what kind of excuse are we gonna have? He's gonna be mad that we're spying on him.
Okay, but maybe he's in trouble.
Junior, he's with his parents. How much trouble could he be in?
Yeah, dude, I mean, I know they're kind of sketchy, bro.
No, they're really sketchy.
I don't know how you didn't see. They're being so sketchy. They're being, like, so evil-like.
Junior, they're not evil, bro.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I mean, we don't know that, but we also don't know that they are evil, Junior, so we can't make assumptions, okay? Let's just let Gil do his thing and relax.
Well, did you look at the comments of the video the other day?
Yeah, dude, I saw.
Yeah, they all said don't trust him to follow Gil.
Okay, well, what are we supposed to do?
Well, if we follow him and just look from afar, then they're never gonna know that we're there.
I don't know, Junior. It seems like a bad idea. You don't think Gil's gonna get mad?
Well, I don't know if he's gonna get mad, but I'd rather have him mad than dead.
Ooh, dude, you got a nice point there, bro. Yeah, I guess that is a good point.
Oh, what are we gonna do? But hey, guys, what's going on? It's your boy, Bowser Jr., and welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Funhouse here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure to go down below and subscribe to the channel for new episodes every single day here on, well, the channel. Well, and guys, also make sure to smash that like button. Let's get over 1,000 likes on this video, as well as go follow my Instagram and Twitter. The links are in the description, so you guys never miss the exclusive polls and live streams and posts with behind the scenes of what's going on. So if you're a true tryhard, make sure to go follow those accounts. But without further ado, guys, let's get right into this episode because, guys, I'm making an executive decision. We're going after Gil. Dude, are you sure, bro?
Yes, I'm sure, okay? If he's mad, it's my fault. Okay, look at me, though. I'm a dry bones in a dry bones mask.
Okay, Sokka Walker's not coming.
No, I want to come. All right, Sokka Walker, fine.
You can come, but you got to take off the mask.
But I like the mask.
Yes, but your face looks the same and it looks better.
Fine, I'll take off the stupid mask, whatever.
All right, guys, well, we gotta go. Do we even know where he lives?
Dude, I know he lives by a trailer park, bro. But besides that, dude, I don't even know where this dude lives, bro.
All right, well, I guess we're just gonna have to go over there and find Gil, all right? Big adventure time, guys. Let's go, dude.
All right, let's do this thing.
All right, guys, where could this place even be?
Dude, how am I supposed to know? Yeah, we have no idea, Junior.
All right, well, if I was a trailer park, where would I be?
I don't know. This place looks kind of, like, crummy.
Yeah, I guess it does look kind of crummy. Well, look around up here. All right, dude, all I see is that chain chomp, bro, and that thing looks scary. All right, well, we won't go toward the chain chomp. Dude, you're going right for it. Okay, it's the only way up. You know what? Stop being a wuss and just get up here. Oh, dude, it's scary, bro. Wait a minute. Is that up there?
Dude, I think that's it, bro. Wait, you idiots, be quiet. Oh, shoot.
Guys, we gotta be really quiet. Where do we go? Oh, I see them, they're outside. Hurry up, guys, we'll go hide in this bush up here.
Junior, don't get too close, bro, they might see us.
Yeah, don't worry, they're not gonna see us.
Okay, Junior, we'll trust you.
All right, we're gonna go right up on this bush, guys. We're just gonna peer over, see what's going on, all right?
Mom, Dad, I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh, sweetie, come on, you're acting ridiculous.
Yeah, no son like that is mine gonna talk to me like that.
Mom, you expect me to just leave my friends and come home?
Oh, guys, he's talking about leaving us.
No, dude, I'm not gonna do it, Mom.
Oh, you have no choice, sweetie. You're staying here.
Yeah, you're our son, and you're gonna stay here whether you like it or not.
All right, well, I guess if I have no other choice, can I at least tell them myself?
Yeah, sweetie, I know it's gonna be hard for you to leave your friends, but if you're not gonna go back to that stupid funhouse, I don't trust the people living there.
Well, Mom, you came out of nowhere after not seeing me for 2 years.
Hey, you don't talk to your mother like that, okay? Now you go tell those friends of yours that you ain't gonna live with us no more.
All right, fine. Gotta go all the way back to the funhouse now. Oh, man, this is gonna be so hard.
Guys, what are we gonna do?
This is really bad.
Dude, Gil's leaving the funhouse, bro.
Oh, man, what are we gonna do?
There he goes.
That stupid son of ish. I don't trust that Bowser Jr.
Yeah, we gotta get inside. I don't want him seeing us out here.
Excuse me. What? Hey, man, what you doing behind that bush? I told you we couldn't trust him, Charlene.
Hey, Junior, what are you doing behind that bush, sweetie?
Hey, Why are you guys trying to steal Gil from us? Hey, we ain't trying to steal Gil from no one. Listen, we don't trust you. We see what kind of trouble y'all get in. We watch the episodes.
Yeah, we don't want that for our sweet little Gil. So we're taking him back to the trailer park where he belongs.
You guys just can't rip Gil away from us. Yeah, dude, what the heck, bro?
Yeah, that's not right. That's not right.
Aw, well, what are we gonna do?
I'm sorry, Junior. It's for the best for Gil that he does this.
Yeah, you ain't got nothing, all right? Listen, Gil needs to be safe with the beauty of his favorite parents, all right? If he's in the safety of me arms, then I can't let him get hurt, okay?
Yeah, I agree. I'm not gonna let anything happen to my sweetie. I already missed 2 years of his life and I saw all the dangerous stuff he did.
Yeah, you even got him back here to school. Why is he in school right now?
Because it's summer.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't care if it's summer. He should be in school.
Yeah, I don't want him to end up like us in some trailer park, Junior. Listen, this is best for him.
I guess.
Mom, Dad, have you seen Junior? I can't find him anywhere.
Sweetie, you might want to come over here.
No, don't tell him we're over here. He's going to get mad.
It's better he knows the truth right now, Junior.
I guess. Guys, this could be really bad.
Dude, I can't believe Gil's leaving the funhouse, bro.
Gil, we're over here.
Mom? Dad? Wait a minute. Junior? What are you doing here? I told you we're at the house.
I'm sorry, Gil. We got really suspicious.
Junior, were you spying on us?
No, we weren't spying. We were just looking without your knowledge.
Dude, that's pretty much spying, bro, you idiot.
I tried to put it in a better way.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, your friends here were spying on you.
Yeah, they were listening to our conversation. Now tell them what you have to tell them, sweetie.
Junior, we kind of need to have a serious conversation. Mom, Dad, we're going to go to the trailer. Can you stay here?
Of course, sweetie. Take your time.
Yeah, you let him down easy, Gil.
Dude, what's going on?
I'm not sure, let's go find out.
Well, guys, welcome to my house.
You live here?
Yeah, I live here, Junior.
Well, not anymore, because you live in the funhouse, right?
Yeah, you live with us.
Junior, that's actually what I have to talk about.
Gil, don't tell me that they were right. You're not actually leaving, are you?
Junior, my parents think it's best that if I stay here, I get in a lot less trouble and then I can focus on my education.
But dude... No, bro, you're our bro. Do you already left once? Well, what's going on?
Junior, it's just best that I stay here.
But Gil, you can't leave the funhouse.
I'm sorry, Junior. It's not my choice.
You're leaving?
I'm sorry.
What the? Dude, Gil he's leaving the funhouse, bro.
What's going on, Junior? Junior, fix this.
Guys, I usually am able to fix these kinds of things, but... I don't think I can fix this one, guys. It's not my decision.
Dude, you gotta do something, bro.
Gil, please. Please, Gil.
He already ran off. He's thinking.
I'm right here, Mom and Dad. I'm sorry, Junior. I can't see you guys anymore.
Gil, is this really what you want?
It's not what I want, Junior. But this is what's best for me, okay?
Well, dude, I think we should go, bro.
Yeah, I think it's best if you guys just get out of here.
Okay.
Bye, Junior. Please don't take this too rough. We're just doing what's best for his parents.
Okay.
Well, goodbye, Junior.
Let's go, dude.
Junior, there is really nothing we can do.
Have fun, guys. If you ever need me, I'm here.
Okay, Gil. Guys, Gil is... He's gone.
Dude, what are we gonna do, bro? What are we gonna do, dude? Gil's gone!
Oh man, guys, I never thought it would ever come to this. Gil has left the funhouse.
Tyler, it's just me and you now!
Wait, what the heck? What about me?
Okay, yeah, we were a secondary character that came along.
But we were the originals! Dude, no, bro!
How are we ever gonna replace Gil?
Dude, we can't. We just gotta go home and try to get over this, bro. I need some sleep.
Yeah, me too. Alright, guys, well, that's it, I guess. I guess Gil's leaving the funhouse. Guys, this is a really hard time, so smash that like button because we need your help. Maybe if there's enough likes, Gil will come back. Subscribe to the channel and I guess we'll see what happens tomorrow. Tune in tomorrow to check out what happens, so turn on those post notifications. But until then, guys, Gil's gone. He's gone. Write your goodbye notes to Gil in the comments, and we'll see you guys in tomorrow's episode. Peace out, guys. Bye.
Oh, man, guys. That was the hardest thing I ever had to do.
Well, sweetie, it was for the best. Yeah, and I can go back to school and make us a lot of money. Oh, yeah, my little money bag. I mean, well, don't say that. Wait a minute. What'd you just say? I didn't say nothing. Wait a minute. You guys just wanted me for money? That's what this was about? No, we didn't want that. You don't want to live in the trailer park. You think I made your ticket out of here. No, sweetie, wait a minute, get back. You guys don't love me. You guys don't love me at all. I made a big mistake. Get back here, sweetie. Mommy's gonna get you, all right.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R. If you like this video, make sure to go check out more videos like it up here. If you guys are into Fortnite videos, make sure to go check them out down here. And if you want to subscribe for more content every single day, make sure to hit that subscribe button right over here. You guys do it yet? Come on. Hit those buttons, boys. Pick one of them.